or not. I think I've been to one of their museums. Anyway, they're always trying to top each other. There was one of the disciples, Thomas, said he doubted that Jesus had come back, and he said, well, not till I've seen him, and not till I've seen the nail marks on his hands, and I put the fingers, my fingers where his nails were, and I'm going to stick him in the side, and then I'll believe him. But Ripley's, believe it or not, had a lot of strange things in it. Like one time there was a girl, he was 15 years old, and she swung 68 hula hoops on her body. Can you believe that? 68? Can you swing a hula hoop? Oh my goodness, five. Do you have a hula hoop? They kind of made noise. They were fussy. Then there was a man by the name of James Cook, and he had a chicken that laid a perfectly square egg. Now, I've seen white eggs and brown eggs and spotted eggs, but I've never seen a square egg, and I think I'd have to make see it to believe it. And then there was also in that book, the world's largest wing was 3,000 feet long, and it weighed 885 pounds. Can you imagine a weenie that long? It took 100...
A square egg reminds me of a square egg, square
pumpkin. Oh, I'll have to hear about that. Is that a book you have? Yay. Well, it took 103 butchers to carry it, and that's a lot of lung. But I don't know if I believe that or not. In fact, this... Yeah. Who wanted a weenie after he wrote it? He appeared to the group, and then he, like I said, he took Thomas.
Why
Thomas,
did you get tossed that big?
Never here. Well, a week later, Thomas saw Jesus, and Jesus did invite Thomas to touch his hands where the nails had been, put his hand in the wound that was on his side, and then Thomas believed. And Jesus said, well, you've seen me, and now you believe. But blessed are those who have not seen and yet believe. Now, a lot of people today, they don't believe that Jesus rose from the grave because they haven't seen him with their own two eyes. But it's true, whether you believe it or not. And you and I have never seen Jesus, but we accept him by faith. And the question is, do you believe or not?
That you have risen from the grave.
And that you are alive.